Memory belongs to the imagination. Human memory is not like a computer which records things. It is part of the imaginative process, on the same terms as invention.